What's up, Queen Grown? It's Queen Duck. And today I'm taking a little walk outside. I got Squish Queen with me. Say hello, Squish Queen.
Hello. It's nice to see everyone again.
Doesn't he look cute in my pocket? Yeah, me and Squish Queen decided to take a walk on this beautiful day. It is just really nice. The humidity is finally gone, which is really nice. It's been so humid and hot and muggy. Maybe try to find that oyster shell we found forever ago, you know? The oyster shell with all the barnacles. So I thought maybe we could do that. You know, maybe try to find it. I'm not entirely sure where it went. You know, I was recently looking over my old videos from 2016. Can you believe it? It's kind of fun to reminisce. Oh, gotta go under a branch. It's kind of fun to reminisce on the old things and kind of see where you've gone. And is that the kind of the cool thing about YouTube? You can see your progress. Man, 20 years, that seems like a really long time.
I don't think it's that long, Big Quay. I mean, I wasn't, now that I think of it, I wasn't even around back then.
Oh yeah, you're right. Man, that was a different time. Without the squishies, I can't even imagine anything else. How are you feeling today, Squish Queen?
I'm feeling really good right now. I've been looking up recipes for peanut brittle, and I think I found a really good one, so I think I'm ready to try it.
Yeah, Squish Queen loves peanut brittle.
I don't know why I like it so much. It's just, I've never actually tasted it. But I know that the ones I do, it will be amazing.
After the startling revelation that Squish Queen has never eaten peanut brittle, Queen Jack continued his walk.
Oh, I gotta show you something. Look. Look at that branch. Isn't it so weird? It goes in a curve. It's like a sideways L. That's cool. You know, have you ever noticed how quick applesauce goes bad? I swear I only got it in the fridge for 4 days and it's moldy. Maybe it's just me. Yeah. Did the caterpillar crawling up that branch? Can you see it, guys? Look at it wiggling up there. Oh, it's going around. It's trying to hide. Well, goodbye. I hope he gets a tasty knife.
Later that same day, the caterpillar ate a very tasty mulberry knife.
Oh, wait! Hey, I think I see the oyster. Let's go over to it. Huh, look, it's still there in the same place. I wonder why barnacles are on it. What do you think about it, Squish Queen?
It really looks like people could be living in those little barnacle things. You could use it for cups as often.
Yep, it's kind of funny that it's still here, perfectly the same, after a year. I guess when things change, other things don't.
To contemplate the unchanging barnacle-covered oyster, Queen Jack sat beneath a twig.
This video is pretty different from the other ones I've been posting.
He sat beneath the tree for all of 5 seconds.
The sun feels good.
It sure does.
I think I'm gonna end this video now. I think we had fun. Did we have fun, Squish Queen?
Yeah, we had a lot of fun. It was really great.
Glad to hear it. We had a nice walk. Found that oyster barnacle, caterpillar, saw some trees. We admired the sky, which is always peaceful. Yeah, I think this was fun, and now we're gonna go in. I'm gonna make me a sandwich. I got some bologna. I got some cheese. I got some lettuce. It's gonna be a great sandwich. I always like to put mayonnaise on both sides of my bread, and then a little mustard. Yeah. Oh, I think I got cheesy crackers, too. This was a pretty different video. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you enjoyed taking a walk with me and Squish Queen. Say goodbye, Squish Queen.
Goodbye. I hope you have a nice day with peanut brittle.
Okay, goodbye. Bye, 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 trees, nectar, flowers, boom, boom, boom. Bye, 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 ba, 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 bye. Goodbye. Always remember. I'm a Siddharthi Queen King. I don't got my throat. I don't got my big throat. I can't say that. Okay. Did a fly keep bugging me? I feel like Aussie Queen to be with these trees around. I better go. Goodbye.
Then word. Then word.